Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to launch Centenary celebrations. Marlene and I, Lady Captain and the Club Captain, are going to unveil Centenary Stone. Marlene, if you go ahead and cut the ribbon.